Hey, say, Missy Ballin, 219. How y'all doing? How y'all feeling? What's good? What's up, my boys, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? We back at it again with another video. Make sure I go like, comment, subscribe, and new to the channel. Before we get into the gameplay, it's a new season, Chapter 5, Season 3. I'm gonna show y'all all the new items, everything was new into this season before we get into the gameplay. Let's get into it. These are the new weapons that we got. It's mythical, the crossbow, the auto shotgun, the comeback, the hand cannon, and the knuckles, which is for movement. And these is also new health and shields and speed. The cola is kind of like the Flaubert fizz in a way, and the other ones is nitro, and the plant also give you health and shield. These is the new cars, but they're really not new. They just got mods on it, the Crowd Crasher, Speed. These cars, by the way, is basically a weapon at this point. You can run people over, you can hit people with it, and you can put turns on it. And this is the Jeep, but they got all types of different stuff on it. Like you can see the turn it up there on the top. And by the way, the Jeep now do boost speed, so that's nice. We got three new medallions. I'm going to read a little bit through these, y'all, but y'all can kind of like, you know, pause it if y'all want. I'm going to briefly read these, what they about. So I'm going to read what they about. So the first medallion right here, it regenerates your shield over time. So this is really good. So when you're fighting and, you know, you're in that trying to get out that jam, your shield will go back up. I don't really think your health will go over, but mostly just your shield though. So the second medallion, this one is really good. This one buff your damage slightly a little bit, but this give you infinite ammo. So all your guns you have infinite ammo, and it will also show that you have it as well. Now the third medallion, this one give you the infinite nitro, which is basically kind of like what you have in your car. When you drive your car around, it will normally give you a boost. So this make you run instantly, you unstoppable. So like I said, you can pause it and go back if you want to, but that's briefly what it's about. So it basically increase your moving speed and everything, and these are just the new spots that they change on location. Further ado, y'all, to get into the gameplay right here, this is my 21 bomb kill that I had got. This was my very first game that I got on. I was trying to clip this and I already y'all missed a little bit of it, the 9 kills that I got, but this is the one of the boss right here that said brutal beachhead. So this is pretty good, this is pretty dope. So I hope y'all enjoy. Like I said, make sure you go like, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm gonna go stream after tonight, so y'all hit the notification bell on both of them, on my Twitch and my YouTube. Like I said, it's in the link in the description, so check it out, show some love, catch y'all to the end of the video. Yes. Well, alright, we're gonna go fight these folks. We keep hearing up here fighting. That'd be bad.
Yeah,
I'm good. Yeah, I did. Oh my god. I just picked up 5 kills right here.
Who's supposed to kill people on the bus?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing, yeah. I don't know how though. Oh yes, they got out of there. Shooting NPCs. Why the music loud? Okay, hold on. I'm fixing it up, hold on. It's just fine.
Oh my god, why is it so loud?
Right, I'm gonna go to turn some music down. Okay, I'm in here. Run over them little boxes. Did you run them off already? Just back up, you need it, I think. Okay, good. Alright. Right, it's a bunker right here. Let's go. Now I gotta turn it. Hey, we gotta fight for them to get this stuff.
What's the trick with off-road tires?
Wow, really?
Oh, where you come from? Oh. Again, let's go.
Oh my god. Talking about.
Let's go. I guess let's
kill him. 42 on him. Dead now, I think, almost. Yes, sir.
It's a victory.
Go back to the lobby. Love to see. Hey, say, if you stick all the way to the end of the video, I appreciate it truly. If you haven't already, comment below what is your favorite thing about this season so far. For me, I would have to say the crossbow and the combat shotgun, that's all mythical, and then the knuckles that make you move for movement, which is kind of like that same emanation of the blade, if y'all remember that, because you do fly in the air, so you also can punch with it too. So if you didn't know, the snipers are gone, because that's why I use the crossbow, and the crossbow is good. It's like explosive, and it takes explosive ammo. It hit people with the damage, and then it explodes, as y'all saw in the video. So I really do hope y'all enjoy. Like I said, I'm gonna stream tonight. Catch y'all on to the next video, y'all. Y'all already know what time it is. Peace. Catch y'all next time. Me sit ballin'. 219.